Boris, a smooth win with the white pieces, or at least what appeared to be pretty smooth. 2.5 out of 3. Are you happy with the way things are going so far?
Well, it's okay. 2.5, it's a good result. Of course, 3 is better, but okay. It's a long tournament, yeah, and it's important not to get into shape and not to lose points. But okay, basically, everything goes okay.
And what about today's game? Were you happy with the quality?
Seems so. I don't know. I didn't analyze it yet, but I think I got... It was complicated position from the opening, but then I think he played inaccurately, and you know, my pieces were more active, and I think I managed to, you know, coordinate them and to manage them pretty well.
Now, when I was talking to you and asking you to come for the interview, you said that you wanted 20 minutes and you prom because you weren't feeling that well, and you promised you will not check it with the computer just to make our life interesting. Why did you say that?
Yes, because okay, I can check this computer, and okay, I would. I think for people who are watching us, it's interesting to see my impressions, my emotions. They can check computer assessment by themselves. Nothing. You don't need something special, yeah, for this. But is that what I always like when I follow to see a reaction of the players and how they view the games.
Right, now you were here last year, Boris, and you've returned this year. Clearly you had good impressions. Tell us what brings you back to Gibraltar?
No, I think it's a nice place. It's a good tournament. Everything is fine. What's the most surprising, it's an open tournament, but out of 3 first games, I played with 2 same opponent like last year. It's the same with first and third round. It's really strange, yeah?
What about the result?
Well, last year I managed to make 1.5 against Robert Bellin and Almagro, and this year I managed to get 2 points.
So it's gotten better.
It's better, but still it's 2.5 out of 3 like last year.
Right, and how's your experience been so far? It's the start of the tournament. How are you liking everything as of now?
Well, unfortunately, you know, I got some unpleasant cold on the way here. So mostly try to recover from it and to get back. But place is great, you know. The weather had been pretty nice. Okay, it should start raining now, as I guess, yeah? But basically, okay, we'll have a lot of good days here and good atmosphere. So I look forward to have a good tournament.
And how is it to have your very good friend Lev playing here?
It's good. We had some nice walk in the morning, so it's good to have a good company, yeah, and maybe we'll sit together on dinner. So, okay, it's always, but okay, it's many players and many good friends, so it's also good from social point of view. You know, you see some players you don't see so often and you can meet them, so it's really good. And it's good to have Lev here, yeah.
We look forward to a lot of exciting chess from you, and we'll let you go now and recover and get some rest. Thank you, Boris.
Thank you very much, and I hope all of us will enjoy this tournament.
That's very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.